Hi, I'm Apurup from Geetham University, Bangalore. I'm a second year EC graduate, and currently I have attended a workshop about Internet of Things by Experts Hub. And honestly, this is one of the best workshops I've ever been to. So what we worked on is we worked on Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP, and we even developed an Android-based application, and all these were possible in just 8 days. And though it was like just basics, not the advanced stuff, but then it was really good working on it. And honestly, being an EC student, I never got to work on any of these applications because I'm just a second year graduate. Though I have a theory based knowledge, but then theory based knowledge and the application based knowledge is like very different. And I believe that Experts Hub, they provided us a good platform, and I appreciate this. I'm looking forward to work on this again.
So as Apurup said, hi, I'm Pooja Komi. I'm from Dhyanand Sagar, Bangalore, and I'm in BE second year. And so I think that this workshop was really, really good, because before I attended this, I was pretty confused as to what to do in the future. But I think this has opened up a field which I'd be really, really interested in. IoT is really, really cool. And I'd like to thank our teachers, because they were very, very patient with us. And if we didn't get something, they'd explain it again. And they covered quite a lot in just 8 days, which is pretty amazing. And I also got to meet a lot of amazing people, such as these two. We're in the same group, and I think we did amazing. So yeah, thanks to Experts Hub.
Hi, I'm Sonu from GSSS ITW. I'm pursuing my third year in Information Science and Engineering. And to me, being here in the IoT internship was like, I was like in the right phase, I think. Because being in third year and getting placed in the next year, so I thought to improve my profile so that IoT is the trending technology, and the solution for this was Experts Hub. On the right time, on the scale, we get an opportunity to get into this kind of internship, wherein we learned entirely about, the all-round aspect of IoT here, wherein the complete technology has been, it was a nutshell. It was inside a nutshell. It is made so clear, what it holds. Starting from the server, until the smallest component being an LED used. So in IoT, we had got, the first 2 days, we had an expert, IITian, who came us, gave us the theoretical background which we needed for the next later few days, wherein we went and we got on hands-on. So when we started with the hands-on, we were it was a new thing for us. Like me being an IT student, for me for me interest point was electronics as well. So while we were learning new things, as well as having some features of app development, website, all the aspects which we learned here wouldn't go waste. If you want to develop, the things learned here could be used for your future project. And also one thing which I could emphasize here is about the project we were working on, on the same side. It is on a better note that it was not only a one-way teaching. We were also working from the back end directly, wherein we were implementing few things for our project as well. Whatever we learned in that day, it was just a span of 8 days, but we could implement at least a small prototype which we could bring upon from each of our teams. So it was it's amazing being with Expert Hub people, and thanks a lot to Expert Hub.
Thanks a lot, Expert Hub.
Thanks, Expert Hub.
Thanks, Expert Hub.